Using coconut oil to whiten skin. Coconut oil. Take an adequate amount of organic, cold-pressed coconut oil to your hands. Apply this around the clean uneven complexion quantity when asleep before you go to bed. Massage it lightly for a couple of minutes for that skin to soak up the oil. Leave it on for overnight and rinse each morning with warm water. Repeat exactly the same process daily before you got even and lighten complexion. Coconut oil with lemon. Add couple of drops of freshly extracted fresh lemon juice into 2 teaspoons of virgin coconut oil. Stir rid of it and apply this combination around the clean face with the aid of cotton swab during the night before going to sleep time. Allow it to take about 15 to 20 minutes and rinse with warm water. Continue employing this lemon and coconut oil lotion regularly for skin lightening. Coconut oil with turmeric. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of raw honey, 1 teaspoon of coconut oil by 50% teaspoons flour powder. Stir each one of these ingredients to create a fine paste. Apply this paste all around the face as the face pack. Watch for 20 to 25 minutes and wipe with warm wet cloth adopted with cold water to shut your skin pores. Regularly apply this turmeric coconut oil face packs to get rid of the dark discolored skin. Coconut oil with baking soda. Combine 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of freshly extracted fresh lemon juice, 2-4 drops of tea tree oil and 1/8 teaspoon of organic coconut oil inside a bowl. Stir well to create a fine paste and apply this paste around the dark discolored skin quantity. Allow it to take 3 to 4 minutes after start scrubbing the paste applied quantity together with your clean fingers. Rinse it completely and dry your skin. Perform the same process for a couple of times per week until you achieved whiter complexion.